Hello teachers, in this video we are going to learn about the sounds of letters according to English Nalikalli methodology. Dear teachers, as we all know there are 26 letters in English but the sounds are 44. There are many letters in English like A, E, I, O, U, all the five vowel sounds and also some of the consonants like C, G, F, etc. has more than one sound. We'll just analyze how these letters are sounded differently. For example, letter A. This letter A sounds differently in different words. For example, apple, author, aunt, aeroplane. We'll just analyze the sounds of letter A in all these four words. So, in the word apple, letter A sounds as A. This is the sound of letter A in the word apple. In the word author, letter A sounds as O. In the word aunt, letter A sounds as A. In the word aeroplane, letter A sounds as A. In the same way, dear teachers, the other letters E, I, O, U also has more than one sound. And some of the consonant letters in English like C, G, F and some other consonant letters are also there which has more than one sound. We'll just analyze how these letters are sounded differently. This is the letter C. Letter C sounds as K in the words car, cup and cat. In the same way, letter C sounds as S in the words center, cell, circle. Yeah, you can see here, letter C has two different sounds, K and S. So, it is car, cup and cat. In these three examples, letter C sounds as K. Whereas, in the words center, cell and circle, letter C sounds as S. Now, we'll just analyze the different sounds of letter G. Letter G has two different sounds. G and J. So it is gun, goat, gap. You can see here, in these examples, letter G sounds as G. Whereas, in these words like gentle, gender, giant, letter G sounds as J. Yes, dear teachers, as I said earlier, some of the letters have different sounds like A, E, I, O, U, all the five vowels, and also some of the consonants carry different sounds in different letters. This is with regard to phonetics. But in this particular video, ENK, we are not going to go in detail about all the 44 sounds. We are just going to analyze the sounds of the cluster of letters that is given in RW. Yes, we'll just know the sounds of the cluster of letters or the milestones which is given in RW. Yes. Now we are going to learn about the sounds of letters in according to ENK in RW, that is reading and
writing.
There are 6 milestones. The first one is strokes. Second one is COAPT. And the third milestone is ESBIN. In this video, we are going to learn about the sounds of only these two, the second milestone and the third milestone, because if we go in detail about the other milestones also, it takes more time. So we'll be learning about the other milestones in our next video. So let us just learn the sounds of these 5 letters, COAPT. So it is COAPT. Yes. In Alikali, in earlier we learned about the single letter C sounds as S sometimes and sounds as K sometimes. But in English Nalikali, we are not going to teach to the students about the two different sounds. We are going to teach about to the students about only one sound, that is C says K. So it is C says K. We have to teach to the students like this. C says K. For example, cat, cap, car, and cup. So I think you all have recognized this sound. C says K. Now let us go to the next sound. It is letter O. When we teach to the students, we have to teach like this. O says O. O says O. O says O. So this is the sound when we write in phonetic. It is this way. We have to write it like this. It is just for our reference. We are not going to teach this to the students. You have to teach like this. O says off. For example, on, off, ox, and orange. O says off, on, off, ox, and orange. Next it is A says A. We are going to teach only one sound in level 1, that is A says A. Example, ant, an, axe, apple. So it is A says A, ant, an, axe, and apple. And the next sound is P says P. P says P. It is packed, pink, parrot. So it is P says P, and the examples are fat, pink, and parrot. And the last letter is T. T says T. T says T. For example, Toto is the character given in Nalikali card. Tap, tiger. So dear teachers, these are the examples of the these sounds. So it is COAPT, and the sounds are C says K, O says O, A says A, P says P, T says T. Shall we repeat once again? Please repeat after me, all of you. C says K, T. These are the five different sounds of these five letters C, O, A, P, T. Now we will analyze the sounds of next cluster of letters, that is E, S, B, I, N. This is the third milestone in RW, E, S, B, I, N. Now we are going to analyze these sounds according to English Nalikali methodology. It is E says A, example, egg, elephant, and engine. E says A. It is egg, elephant, and engine. The same way, S says S. S says S. Example, sat, sing, sight. So it is S says S, sat, sing, and sight. Next it is B. B says B. This is the sound. B says B. It is bat, baby, banana. So it is B says B, bat, baby, banana. Next it is I. I says E. This is the sound. I says E. In, ink, important. You can see this sound E in these three words. I says E, in, ink, and important. And the last letter is N. So N says N. N says N. So it is net, night, near. Net, night, and near. So it is, we'll revise once again. The second cluster of letters is S, B, I, N. So it is E says A, S says S, B says B, I says E, and N says N. Repeat after me, all of you. E says A, S says S, B says B, I says E, N says N. Yes, dear teachers, today we learnt about two cluster of letters, that is COAPT and ESBIN. I'll just repeat the sounds once again. C says K, O says O, A says A, P says P, T says T. The same way, E says A, S says S, B says B, I says E, N says N. Yes, dear teachers, today we learnt about two clusters of letters. We learnt the sounds with some examples. In the next video, we are going to learn about the next three different cluster of letters along with their sounds and examples. Yes, if you have any doubts, you just go through the video once again and you will get to know the sounds. We are not going to teach all the 44 sounds to the students in ENK level 1. We are going to teach only these sounds. Yes, thank you.